magic touch.
A brief respite.
There is work to do.
Grows up. I see them. I see my parents. Gods. What's been done to them?
It can't be. Another vile trick.
No. There is no trick. It's her. Genevieve. Jen. Our little girl.
Moon Maiden's grace. It is you.
I'm here to get you out of here. They're all gone. It's over.
Where my power resided. Every time you tried to step away from me, every time you tried to reach for Saluna, my hold on you bites deeper. If you had learned, if you had obeyed, there would be no pain. But you struggle on. You will make things worse for yourself and for them. Victory. Your victory is but a guttering candle in the dark. Temporary. Inconsequential.
Enough! I'm taking my parents away from here. I'm taking them away from you!
You cannot. We are still bound to you. You cannot both free us and free yourself from her curse. The Moon Maiden needs you more than she needs us. You are the future. You must return to the fold. We are the past. And our duty is almost done.
Eloquently put. His mind stood up well to his time here. The same cannot be said for your mother. Such brief, fragile lives humans lead. This is my final lesson. I leave you now to dwell on your mistakes and make your choice.
Shah's parting words make your flesh crawl. There is no lesson to be learned here, only a family's torment, a spiteful goddess's whims, and an unspeakable choice to be made.
She's gone. I don't understand.
Shah will never admit defeat. Not until she has stolen one last thing from you. We cannot allow your future to be her last prize. Not after all your mother and I have endured to see you again. Your companion understands, I think. Help her, please. Help her see what must be done. Years that dream kept us going, that you would break free. No matter what they made you do to us, we knew you were still in there.
I knew the Dark Woods wouldn't frighten you. You were always such a brave girl.
She was, and still is. You've saved us. Now save yourself. You'll be out of Shah's reach, and we'll be at peace.
I just found you again after all this time. I can't lose you again.
We'll still be with you. By the Moon Maiden's grace, we'll never be far. Please, Jennifer.
Is this truly what you want?
It is what we need. All of us. You were meant to be a guiding light for Saluna's faithful, but they robbed you from us. Now that can be righted, and we can rest.
Help us, Jen. I can let go. Now I've seen your face again.
Goodbye.
Not goodbye. Not even close.
Moonlight. They bring Saluna's light to dark places and offer guidance to those in need. My parents are watching over me. Let's leave this place. There's nothing more for me here. I don't know where home is anymore, but it's not here.
Never a dull moment.
My parents. I saw them. Spoke to them. And let them go. It's more than I can take in just now. Give me a night to try and get my head together.